Liquor bottles meant for distribution to voters seized by the Kanchikurla police in Andhra Pradesh. The police in the Krishna district seized around 545 liquor bottles from the residence of the accused named Venkat Rao. The bottles were meant for distribution to the voters. A case has now been registered in this regard. All right, that being the latest, they're coming in at this point ahead of the elections. We are looking at massive seizures that has been made by the police in the state of Andhra Pradesh, where liquor bottles, which was meant for the distribution of voters, has been seized by the police in Andhra Pradesh. Now, the police in the Krishna district have seized approximately 545 liquor bottles from the residence of one of the accused who goes by the name of Venkat Rao. Now, these bottles, the 545 liquor bottles that were seized by the police, were meant for distribution to the voters. Now, the police currently investigating this entire matter, and a case has now been registered. Remember, ahead of the polls, these are the kind of issues that are coming to light, where liquor bottles right now, which were meant for distribution of the voters to lure the voters, they have been seized by the police in the state of Andhra Pradesh. We have to get further information on who this accused is and which political party is he really affiliated to, or was he acting independently? These are the questions that will now come out once the police investigates this entire matter. As many as 545 liquor bottles were seized from the state of Andhra Pradesh, and this is being seized by the Kanchikurla police in the Krishna district, where 545 liquor bottles, which was meant for the distribution to the voters, were seized by the police in Andhra Pradesh. Getting further inputs on this, my colleague Paul Oman joining me on the phone line. Paul, that is a big seizure that has been made by the police in Andhra Pradesh. They have got one of the accused by the name of Venkat Rao. Can you give us more details on this accused?
Well, they are trying to investigate and find out whether he belongs to any particular political party, because it was based on credible information that was received by the Nandigama DSP. It was passed on to the Kanchikurla police, after which a raid was carried out in Venkat Rao's house. They found 545 liquor bottles, all of it that was meant for distribution to voters. On the 11th of April, Andhra Pradesh would be going to polls. So high-level campaigning happening there, a lot of cash seizures, liquor bottles are being seized. All this is generally meant for distribution. This particular incident coming in light from Kanchikurla in Krishna district, wherein 545 bottles of liquor have been seized. Now the investigation is underway as to find out whether Venkat Rao belongs to any particular party, or was his house just being used by a certain political party to store these liquor bottles. It has been revealed that it was meant for distribution to voters. Further investigation is underway by the Kanchikurla police.
All right, further investigation into this case is currently underway ahead of the polls. That's a massive seizure that has been taken up by the Andhra Pradesh police, where 545 liquor bottles have been seized, and these bottles were allegedly kept for distribution to the voters. We'll have to leave it there.